George Palmer had an idea to make a film and premiere it at the Sundance Film Festival.
It's about my life struggles.
And explosions. Big giant birds pull out pistols
in slow motion.
He found investors who believed in him.
No.
Scram.
Out of my office.
$50.
Spend it wisely.
Fell in love with the script.
Did you read my script? It was set in the 1920s.
Gunfight. Naked women.
Zombie.
Don't you want a camel taking a crap or something?
Hired a dedicated crew.
This movie's gonna bomb.
You've only got one eye.
What's his problem?
He's really high.
And soon was on the road to Sundance.